Carson saw that Spencer took too many steps, which is a traveling violation. He blows his whistle, puts his arm up with an open hand, signaling a violation. Then he proceeds to signal a travel and report which team's ball and direction it is.